everybody to another episode of Skate Line MBD as the comic wheel turns. That's what you get. Well, Keith done huffed himself out the shoe game in this new beautiful edit with a team that was amazingly fine until you had to go ahead and ruin the whole fucking process. Apparently he wants to focus back on clothes. He wants to go back to his origins. You were still close to like it was a skater dude that had a big shoe thing and you just pulled out to do clothes. Ah, this is me angry. Close one eye, like Debo. Ah, get back in that house, Craig. That shit, that's how I feel, nigga. Shit bothers me. No water, no problem. It's high and dry, slides through with one of the best assembled edits of all, like, as far as like who should be there, they figured that out very well. I mean, GT would have been a plus, but we can't always get what we want here. We take an 89 out of 100. Great crew. Lizzie went big. I was impressed. Tony Hawk fell, and then he achieved. And Jaws, nigga, did you do the first manual grab ever? At first I was sitting there mad, like, why'd you grab, wait, hold on. Those things don't go together. Who the fuck manual grabbing? That might be AMBD. And it was off like a 10-foot manual pad, so you've also skated the largest manual pad ever. This week's damn nigga spring ding 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 goes to Alizin Rosendo, who hit y'all with the DJ Unk Walk It Out. Told y'all to stop showing freestyle as legends, man. This was like atrociously amazing. Andrew Verde brought the sauce, the green sauce. It's usually mild, and then at the end, nigga, he brought, you know that one sauce that your friends know about, so they recommend it, and then you like put your chip under it, eat it, burn your whole shit up, you crying, snotting, gotta drink milk for 2 hours. He brought that for that last couple clips. And that's where everything started to get creepy, kind of like with Stranger Things when she was talking, and then the wall moved. What, bitch? No, he was just supposed to be a voice. Why is there a Demogorgon in your wall? That's how I felt! Nash got knocked out, nigga. He's bleeding from his head. Seizures. Switch from Feeble Hollywood 16. You just did it. I didn't even see a fall clip. You didn't even look dirty. Who are you, Andrew Verde? Who are you? I don't know who, what, when, where, how, and why Para is, but if it brings me more bearded guy clips, I'm Para for it. Get it? Costin Golfin? I'm sorry. It was bad. I can apologize to y'all. I'm a man. I'm a grown fucking man. I can look you in your face. I'm sorry. Ashad Ware really has chicken noodle soup package hair? I swear to God, if you go like this on top of his Chantilly cup of soup, it's flavored up all day. You ain't even got blow the soup. It's just ready. That's incredible. Do what you do, Ashad. The battle is on against your goddamn self. Tony Hawk doing one at 50. A battle commander at 50 years. A half a century, and you know skateboarders really in dog years, so you close to like 165. Like one of them old Asian mothers. You ever seen when they be showing the world records out? They be so fucking old, you kinda looking like that in the folk head with the ear hair. We got those respect on Tony Hawk, man, cause think about it, he could just 900 every once in a while and we'd have to shut up. That's literally, if Tony Hawk 900 every 5 years till his last days, we would have to throw respect on that, but he was like, I'ma give y'all some street shit too. So double, triple respect to that. That was just dumb. And we now conclude Tony Hawk Week, sponsored by Bayer Aspirin, Ibuprofen 200 milligram, and the Senior Citizens menu at IHOP. Damn, that's a heavy list. Okay, good job. This good night from another episode of Skate Line MBD and Deals for Meals. Hit y'all with that Matt Smith Kunta Kinte. 1 foot. Go ahead, chop the other one off. See how I live. He'll be fine. Another episode of Skate Line MBD is done. Shoot at the links.